and calls. I can't believe they didn't even know what was wrong with him.
Dan, come on, you just need to chill. Tori's gonna sort it.
Yeah. They care about him so much now, they know he's one of us.
Dan, stop it.
He was on the floor dying. No one even knew.
G'day.
Ah, Alf. Here is the money for our rent to cover both of us. I am so sorry that it's so late.
Get to try and pay it when it's due so I don't have to chase you every time.
Look, you've got your money. What more do you want?
Dan, stop it. I'm sorry. I was just worried.
About Colby. I saw the ambulance outside his joint earlier as a crook.
Yeah. The doctors don't know what's wrong with him exactly, and he's not in a good way.
Well, what happened to him?
We don't know. We just found him on the floor of his apartment. Wasn't breathing.
I didn't realise it was that serious. Let me know if I can do anything, eh?
Thanks. Oi! You want to get us kicked out of the caravan park?
Where'd you get the cash? I thought you said you were broke.
Yeah, I am. That was my last pay from the gym. You're welcome, by the way. Colby's gonna be okay.
He wasn't using. I know that much.
What, so you think someone else injected him?
Maybe.
So do you think that someone else is the same person that planted the burn phone in my van?
Maybe.
Well, maybe we should go to the cops.
Yeah, because they've been a real help to him so far, haven't they?